Generally, PPE gloves are being categorized into three categories, with each category providing a different level of protection, i.e., protection against minimal risk, medium risk or deadly hazards, or serious irreversible damage to health risks. Thus, PPE is categorized as simple design, often referred to as Category 1, intermediate design as Category 2, and complex design as Category 3. Category 1 Simple Design PPE, Protection Against Minimal Risks. Simple design gloves are considered to be low risk, and gloves that fall into this category are defined as those gloves that protect the wearer from cleaning materials of weak action and easily reversible effects. Gloves giving protection against diluted detergent solutions are given as an example. Simple design gloves should mention clearly, for minimal risks only, in at least the official language of the country of destination. Significantly, simple design is a self-certification process that imposes no obligation on the manufacturer to conduct tests according to certain standards. Category 2 Intermediate Design PPE, Protection Against Medium Risks. Intermediate design gloves are designed to protect against risks that can result in permanent adverse health effects. Gloves in this category are those gloves that do not fall into either complex design or simple design categories. These protective gloves are tested according to European standards by an accredited laboratory. Category 3 Complex Design PPE, Protection Against Deadly Hazards or Serious Irreversible Damage to Health Risks. Complex design gloves cover the highest level of risk, otherwise defined as irreversible and mortal risk. This PPE must not only have passed the test of the second category but has also to be subjected to a product quality assurance system. Protective gloves in this category are typically those gloves that provide protection against chemical splashes and microorganisms. These gloves must be marked with pictograms showing the glove's protection properties and must be tested at an accredited test institute. So, which PPE category should I choose? It is advisable to choose the PPE category based on the target market needs and usage areas. For example, if the gloves are targeted for household usage, it is not always expected to have high chemical resistant performance, hence going for simple design gloves in Category 1 for protection against minimal risk will serve the purpose as household gloves. If the gloves are meant to handle strong chemicals, for example, for workers spraying pesticides or disinfectants, then you might want to consider complex design PPE gloves in Category 3, for example, chemical-resistant gloves for protection against deadly hazards or serious irreversible damage to health risks. If you are currently looking for gloves PPE solutions to serve your market needs, feel free to leave your comment below. Or send us an email to sales@nastah.com.my. Or visit our website www.nastah.com.my. And we shall discuss further.